I'm Amy Cook, and we sent our dog Luna to 15 days with the trainer, and I'm really excited because I've seen a huge change in her. She loves Quentin, and it was so obvious to me through the videos he sent every day how much Quentin loved her, and I can't wait to take her home and have a good companion dog rather than a puppy who's out of control.